Hey, have you ever thought everything is really a ripple in an invisible field? You think you're solid? Nah, you're just a momentary wave crest in the great quantum ocean. Old school says particles are tiny balls. Physicists today? They just laugh. In quantum field theory, particles aren't things. They're excitations of invisible fields. Every fundamental particle, electrons, photons, quarks, has its own quantum field. The universe is like an endless tapestry woven from these unseen threads. You might ask, okay, but what is a field? Well, it's not matter, and it's not energy either, it's deeper. A field is a mode of being, a kind of background potential that fills the universe. Imagine Wi-Fi. You can't see it, but when it kicks in, you stream cat videos. Same idea. Particles are what happens when a field gets excited. Energy is the intensity or frequency of that wiggle, and the field, it's the hidden stage behind everything. But how do these fields talk to each other? They send packages. Taking the example of electrons absorbing photons, the electromagnetic field loses an excitation quantum, while the electron field gains energy, momentum, and angular momentum. This is what we call force-carrying particles. Photons for electromagnetism, gluons for the strong force, W and Z bosons for the weak force. Basically, every interaction is just one field throwing another a quantum package. Now things get spicy. Quantum fields aren't just physics, they're philosophy bombs. Let's start with the blur between being and not being. Particles pop in and out of existence. They aren't stable objects, they're ephemeral guests. Even vacuum isn't empty. It's the sum of all possible somethings. Sounds like Buddhist emptiness. Void is not nothing. It is pure potential. Is matter just information in motion? If particles are just field ripples, then are we just super complicated interference patterns? Could consciousness itself be a kind of field phenomenon? Does observation shape reality? In quantum field math, the observer's setup affects the outcome, which begs the question, is reality out there? Or is it co-authored by our awareness? Yeah, deep stuff. You see the field. You feel the field. You are the field. In this grand field of existence, to be is just to wiggle, briefly, meaningfully, in the quantum breath of the cosmos. Thank you for watching. Stay curious.